to Character Elimination All-Stars. As you can see here, I have my Boo from Blue's Clues costume on, because today is Halloween. Anyways, since the green dinosaurs lost, one of our co-hosts has to go hand out the prizes. Okay, contestants, I am Steve. Anyways, because it's Halloween, I got 12 pumpkins, and if you don't get one, you are eliminated, and the prize goes to Yoshi. He gets a slice of pizza. No, the person who is eliminated is Slippery Soap.
Oh no, not it again. I just rejoined a few episodes ago.
Alright, eliminated contestants, one of the three of you will rejoin the game. Your contest is musical chairs. I will start the music and you march. And when the music stops playing, you will run to the chair as quickly as possible before everyone takes your seats. Now let's start. Ready, set, march. Congratulations, Elsa, Buttercup, and Mabel. You three girls rejoin the game, because you all won the contest. Anyways, to celebrate this Halloween episode, the next contest is to collect some candy. Here are your bags for you to collect the candy. To make this contest very differently, the candies are worth points. A chocolate bar is worth 1 point. A candy corn is worth 3 points. The Skittles are worth 5 points. A Halloween candy cane is worth 7 points. And a bag of candy is worth 10 points. The two people who has the most candy will win immunity. But you cannot eat the candies until the contest is over, or else you don't get some points. Now let's start.
Oh my gosh, I really love candy.
Me too. I want to eat all of the candy right away.
Patrick, look, I found a jackpot in this garbage can.
Great. You found it? Let's put it in our bag.
No candy in here. I'll just have to keep looking.
Something strange. It may be good. Who you gonna call?
I found a chocolate bar and a Halloween candy cane on the bench. Now I must look for some more candy without eating them.
Hooray! I found 3 bags of candy in the candy machine. I think I'm going to win this contest.
Time's up. The two winners of the contest are Joy and Kirby, with Kirby at 29 candies and Joy at 30, and the Rocking Chipmunks are up for elimination. But since Elsa and Mabel rejoined the game and Whammy has breakdanced, they all get immunity. Vote for anyone, except for Elsa, Whammy, and Mabel Pines, to be eliminated and to get the prize.